spirits or energies in this room with us right now, can you use all of our energies and make the glass in the centre of the table move?
Is anybody rocking this table?
No. Or can you move the table? Can you touch one of us or make a sound? And if you just stare at one, at a fixed point, it looks like the room's getting darker and darker and darker. Mm. And then when you refocus, it goes back to normal. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Could you move this glass in the middle of the table? Make us aware of your presence.
It feels like table's dragging towards that way, towards you. Does it feel like it's going towards you?
Can't tell. I'm really warm now, I'm really dizzy.
I'm getting really warm. Well.
Everyone else feeling?
My face went hot earlier, but not now.
Struggling to keep my balance. I know I'm only kneeling as well.
Table feels rocky, does it feel more?
Yeah, I can feel it rock, like more than some time.
Like a vibrate, you can feel the vibration right now.
Yeah. If anybody's with us, can you make the glass move in the middle of the table? The beaker. Can you move the table?
Can you affect one of us in the circle? If there's any energies or spirits here, can you move the table? That's what you're trying to do. Can you move it towards Carol? So you sat on the bed next to Nick. You're trying to move the table towards her?
That came towards me, didn't it?
Yeah.
It's definitely trying to move the table.
If we put figures on the glass, and I'll see if...
Can you move glass towards me?
figures on the glass.
Yeah.
Oh, I was moving it. Any spirits or energies around us here in this room? Can you now move the glass for us on the table, please?
Did you feel that glass?
I got a right strong whiff then, like coffee.
It was like it nudged it this way.
No, I didn't feel that.
Maybe more silk sheets, it could be slipping.
If there's a woman in this room, can you move the glass, please? That's on top of the table. Can you use your energies and move it? Can you move it to the edge of the table? If there's a gentleman in this room, can you move it? Juke then.
It's been running out a couple of times.
Can this glass move about on this table?
I was wondering.
Because it's a different table, isn't it? And I haven't polished it.
Not as easy.
Does it have to be upside down?
Jesus. Ask anything then. If you're female, can you move the glass? If you're male?
It's coming towards you every time.
Are you the same person that was downstairs?